in at Istanbul, like, I don't know, a few hours ago. Got to our hotel room, settled in, walked around a little bit, found a vendor selling this lamb kebab in a bread thing that tastes delicious. Now we're sitting on the terrace, or the roof of our hotel, looking over Istanbul. Check it out. Got the Blue Mosque behind me, Hagia Sophia right there. Pretty prime spot for a hotel. And we also have a little friend who joined us for dinner. Istanbul, and we decided to go to Topkapi Palace, which is where all the sultans lived, and we got an audio tour so we could learn all about the place. We walked through and saw all the different courtyards. There's four courtyards with like levels of security and levels of who's allowed to enter. And nowadays we're allowed to enter all the way into the harem. And so we saw the treasury with all like the gold thrones and everything. And you know, we went through the different gardens and we had lunch and had a great view of the Bosphorus. And then we walked through and saw the harem, which is where all the concubines and the eunuchs and the wives lived. And that was pretty much the most exquisite place of the whole palace center here. And you know, we're kind of tired, but I think we spent about 5 hours here so far, and we've enjoyed it. Right in the middle of the city, all of a sudden there's like this little building and you walk down the stairs and then you're into this giant cistern which was built by Justinian, and it's just all these awesome columns with water, and there's even fish in the water. It's nice and cool down here away from the warm Istanbul weather, and it's a pretty awesome sight. Okay, so my new favorite things are cisterns, I've decided. Cisterns are awesome.